ourselves the main event of WrestleMania. Charlotte Flair vs. Becky Lynch vs. Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Raw Women's Championship. Winner takes all. Charlotte flying in a helicopter and all ready to do their entrances. Let's get this underway. So the main event is about to start. Me and Zach have both noticed that at ringside they have a new championship hidden under a red cloth, like when they unveil championships. Could they be? Is it going to be an undisputed women's championship? We don't know, but this match is about to start. Let's get into it. Here we go. Bells rung, let's go.
In all of WWE, with both championships on the line.
Let me tell you this, when a woman's heart is on fire the way that Becky Lynch's is, she is going to tear these women apart tonight.
I disagree with you strongly, Renee, because when you're all fired up like Becky Lynch, you're more apt to make mistakes. You cannot afford to make a mistake with someone as dangerous as Charlotte Flair or Ronda Rousey. Right now, all three women feeling each other out, trying to figure out who's going to make the first move. An electric atmosphere here tonight in our main event at WrestleMania. Becky wants to disarm her early. And Ronda Rousey going to try to push back to the corner with the right to left hands. And a big right by Becky Lynch. And Ronda goes right after Becky again. Rapid fire lefts and rights. And what a kick. Down goes Lynch. Oh, my God. Rousey going right after Charlotte Flair. Driving Charlotte back into the ropes again.
Yeah, so
you mentioned the fact that Becky Lynch is the sentimental favorite here. Of all people, I think that benefits Ronda Rousey the most. Look at this. Look at how tremendous the baddest woman on the planet is.
There
Rousey's
is.
A scent in MMA. Was
wait, no,
based on people
belt.
Counting
Let's
her out, betting against her.
Like they did in the Bryan one.
Piper's
kept
the Charlotte
time.
Outside on the floor. Annoying. Ronda Rousey could end this entire matchup in
Ronda
short order. And remember,
here.
Guys, as she goes after Becky
absolutely
now and Becky,
oh,
Ronda
straight
the
away.
There are no countouts. There are no
mistakes.
After that fall, Ronda Rousey may be a non-factor.
Hard.
At least for the time being, a drop kick right to the spine. Ronda unable to protect herself. Actually, oh my God, turned upside down. Crashed and burned,
she's
and once again,
like
it is Lynch and Flair in the ring battling it out.
Ouch.
Winner take all.
Ronda just showered in Charlotte's face.
Is Charlotte Flair
like a bitch.
Charlotte better be careful not to get her shoulders pinned down right now.
Face, but now Charlotte's
caught her. Wants the armbar in the worst way, but Charlotte Flair just too strong at the moment.
Bar.
There's no doubt Charlotte
but
the
no, Charlotte reversing it into a Boston crab.
Yep.
Ronda's in the Boston crab.
Tremendous.
Becky's gonna slide back in.
Becky back into the ring from behind.
Hold on, breaking it up. This match goes on.
Ronda
once again taking control in this match.
Double armbar.
I'm getting Benoit, Michaels, and Triple H vibes. These
two women
are staying in the ring at the same time. It's not two attack each other. One stays outside, then that one comes in. They slip all of these women in the ring at the same time. All three of them going at it at the same time, and it's great. Double power to Ronda Rousey.
I don't believe they're done yet. Rousey's still hanging on. Yeah, Becky and Charlotte again. Becky and Charlotte want to neutralize Ronda ASAP. But Rousey is still hanging on. She's got her ankles hooked. Got a modified almost a triangle on both Charlotte and Becky.
Oh, and there's the third. This is
finally.
Charlotte with the
right hand of Becky.
There goes Becky.
Uh-oh, Charlotte's got her. Charlotte's got it.
Ronda kicks out. Barely. Becky Lynch using the turnbuckle to use the disarmer.
Charlotte
with a big brute.
Flair using her long legs to reach Becky Lynch all the way on the top rope with a big time boot.
Kick to the head by Becky. Charlotte with the forearm. Fly, maybe.
You can hear both superstars breathing heavily, exhaustion beginning to play a factor. Both women.
Spanish fly.
That's gotta be
one,
it for the
two.
Championship.
Kick out. That was close. Ronda's leg is in a bad way. Figure four locked in.
Charlotte Flair wants it. Look at
Rousey.
Rousey trying to
pitch
into the figure eight. Ronda's still trying to keep her left leg straight. It's in.
Here we go.
Figure eight is locked in.
Is Ronda gonna tap? The queen is about to take off.
Oh, Becky with a leg drop from the top rope, breaking it up.
The man launching herself from the top. Breaking up the submission.
and keeping her own WrestleMania hopes alive. Look at this.
What a matrix from Becky Lynch. Everyone's down. Becky got the table out, put it in the ring, but it's not worked for her. She's going up top rope. Becky's to laid out on the table.
Maybe the best
she's just got
athlete in WWE.
Uh-oh.
But she's stopped by Becky Lynch.
Wonder. What's the point in breaking
and
out?
Ronda. Right hands to the midsection of Becky.
Charlotte
off the top. This could be catastrophic for Charlotte Flair if she's outside the ring, and it's only Becky and Ronda. One of these two women could end this right now. Ronda says,
"I
don't need a table."
For bitches and getting
rid of it.
That's
the confidence of the baddest woman on the planet. Just
teeing
off, raining left and rights on the man.
Becky's down.
Watch
her. Here comes that Ronda. She's getting in that sweet spot, that pocket. It makes her the most dangerous woman.
Rousey was looking for a Piper's pin again, and Becky Lynch trying to wrestle her in the middle of the ring.
Disarm. Oh, double spear.
By Charlotte. Cover.
One, two, kick out. Now on
Charlotte
Flair
trying to get on Rousey.
One, two, kick out again. Kick out
once again, looking for the disarmer, but the Queen's still too strong.
Charlotte with another spear to Becky.
Charlotte trying to win.
One,
and Entertainer
WrestleMania
and a kick out of two.
Charlotte Flair exhausted.
The crowd just
but I think Charlotte Flair can at least at the moment
really
keep that
good
emotion under control.
Charlotte's
she's
weird,
got to.
It's weird,
Charlotte has no choice but to control her emotions.
They don't care, they just
focus and channel them
loud enough.
Do what you were born to do.
You know if Becky wins that part.
Charlotte once again willing herself to her feet. Both of her opponents.
The table, is he gonna be though?
Slowly but surely recovering.
Both of them. Possibly.
What does Charlotte do here?
No! Oh, head toss. Into the table. It didn't break.
First into the table. Courtesy of Lynch and Rousey.
Ouch. Becky Lynch, call Ronda Rousey in a crucifix. She's won. Ronda hit her Samoan driver thing. Fireman's carry slam. I don't know what it's called. I'm sorry. She didn't win clean though. Ronda's shoulders came up after one. And the ref carried on counting.
Was able to shift her weight and pin Ronda's shoulders to the mat.
I think Becky got her there.
Well, Ronda Rousey has suffered her first pinfall loss in WWE. Becky Lynch takes it all tonight. The Raw
Becky's
and SmackDown
won,
women's titles.
Ronda's feeling
one year ago, Rowdy Ronda Rousey made her WWE in-ring debut at WrestleMania. After a career-defining year, this year, Rousey met the man.
Is there a new belt? That's why I'm confused at, because it looked
take
like
another
was
look at this. Rousey with the hypers.
Look, watch, see? Oh, God, her shoulder was up.
Look at this. Watch very closely. Rousey's I want to see Ronda Rousey's right shoulder, if possible. Ronda Rousey's expression tells the story.
Ronda's right shoulder was up.
Listen, the bottom line is this. Becky Lynch is the champion.
You're
right, Becky Lynch is the champion.
Really, I think Becky Lynch is telling us the exact story we need to see. The man is now the ball. He can't smack that women's champion. The end.
I would love to have a more conclusive ending to WrestleMania. Either way, congratulations to the man, to Becky Lynch, for her dreams coming true.
Raw and SmackDown are a bit more productive. And by
well,
that I mean the crowd. Because the crowd does seem very. There was a slight pop, but no one really says by the looks of things. But then again, it was a bit of a shock to everyone, because on the screen they were seeing Charlotte's. Not Charlotte's, Ronda's shoulders come up. Wow. Well, it looked like there was a new belt, but they're not invading anything. Yet. They're not. Trademark things come up. That's the end of WrestleMania, ladies and gents. Thanks for watching.